Joining us now is Dan Stuart, CEO of Juggernaut Exploration. Great to see you, Dan. Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having me on your show. It's great to be here.
Absolutely. Yeah. So tell the viewers about Juggernaut Exploration. You seem pretty excited about what you've discovered in BC.
Yeah. Juggernaut Exploration has discovered what we would call a new shear-hosted gold camp. We're finding veins that are 1,000 meters in strike length. That's a kilometer, 20 meters wide, and they're running up to 3.5 ounces gold. Located right on tidewater, and a town is only 4 kilometers away. Very rare to find anything at surface these days that was never known before. Brand new original discovery.
And you're saying, and you said off camera, that this is one of the bigger discoveries in Canada in quite a while.
It is, from a surface expression standpoint.
Right.
Now we have to go out, we're gonna drill that and define this thing, find out what's going on in what the technical community would call the third dimension. So we're gonna put the truth machine on it, but there's certainly gold across the entire extent of these veins at surface.
And you've got some experienced, heavy-hitting type people involved, right? What does that sort of say about the company? The fact that Mr. Dickinson is interested, right? He's involved.
That's right. We've formed a newly formed strategic alliance with the Hunter Dickinson Group, Bob Dickinson. Bob has brought forward two of what I would consider to be his private reserve, two properties out of his own cellar that he's put forward. He's been working on them for roughly 30 years, done all the geochem, everything that's needed to be done before poking a hole in the ground. The Hunter Dickinson Group has found, I would call it, close to 15 mines. They have Pebble in Alaska, Taseko, Kemess North, Kemess South, the list goes on and on. So we're in a partnership with that group. I think that says a lot for a company our size.
And Dan, what would you say are some of the milestones that investors could look forward to this year from Juggernaut as you prove it out?
Yeah, the three key milestones that will happen next for the company is executing a drill program on the newly discovered gold standard property. So we're gonna set up a drill and we'll do a fence, a series of holes. We'll figure out what that gold looks like in the third dimension on those gold standard veins. Then we'll drill the two properties with Hunter Dickinson. Those three things happening in succession all this summer, it's like the equivalent of having three rockets on the launch pad all going off at the same time.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a compelling image. How about that?
It is.
All right, so let's wrap it up with something fun. We were talking off air about your early days. So this guy worked at Yorktown Securities. A lot of sort of crazy stories about Yorktown back in the day. You've got one when you were 19 years old. You're in an elevator, and you take it from there.
Yeah, I was the external messenger for Yorktown Securities. I was in an elevator delivering
And we should say Frank Drewster, the legendary miner we're talking about.
This is Frank's stuff. So I was in an elevator and I had all the stock certs for Frank Drewster, Bill Rand, Brian Egger, and Greg Seaton. I had $250 million in Diamond Field stock certificates, Voisey Bay.
Okay.
And the elevator broke down. It was the last day they had to be delivered that day because they'd been under an escrow. So they couldn't sell. So I got a call from Gordon Keep, said, you get those stock certs there no matter what. So I phoned the fire department, they winched me out, opened a pry bar, they opened the elevator doors of the pry bar, they slid me out, I was waist high, they're like, let go of the bag, kid. I wouldn't let go of the bag. So they, 1, 2, 3, they slid me out. I ran over the oxygen bottles like an agility ladder, but I got the certs there on time. And it was when I was stuck in that elevator for a half an hour, I realized what 19-year-old kid has $250 million in a briefcase, and the rest has been history for me in this business ever since.
You knew what you wanted to do.
Absolutely.
I like
it. The universe called me.
Yeah, for sure.
And I answered.
Thanks, Dan.
Thanks.
Okay, and good luck with Juggernaut.
Thank you.
Okay, Dan Stuart, CEO of Juggernaut Exploration.